This is the nature of things. Mike Pond is a therapist with true empathy for his addicted clients. He knows how it feels.
This is where I came down and passed out that freezing night, curled up in here with my bottle.
Everyone in Mike's life told him to go to AA, but Mike kept failing the program, and he's not alone. In fact, Alcoholics Anonymous doesn't work for most people.
So, Mike, now it's your turn.
Sober once more, Mike's on a mission to discover science-based addiction treatment.
I really relate to these rats.
He's finding a revolution in addiction research.
This is like the most exciting thing that's happening in healthcare.
From understanding how impulsivity sets people up for addiction, to mapping the reward circuitry in the brain.
So that's you.
Cool boy.
A revolution that offers new hope and new treatments to those whose lives are wasted by addiction.